The DL coil is available with locking and non-locking covers. To attach the coil cable to a DL coil with a non-locking cover, plug the coil cable into the DL coil with the logo and arrow on the coil cable plug facing up. To attach the coil cable to a DL coil with a locking cover, remove the coil cover, plug the coil cable into the DL coil base with the logo and arrow on the coil cable plug facing up, and close the cover.